Addition, rupees and paise. In our today's topic, we learn about the addition of rupees and paise. Generally, we add rupees and paise using the rules of addition learned earlier. Let us see an example. Amit has 408 rupees and 35 paise. Kamala has 472 rupees and 55 paise. How much money do they have altogether? First, we write rupees and paise in the column form as shown. Then, we add as the rules per addition.